In this video I show you how to make emotional future bass. All we need is emotional chords, a bass line, a melody and some drums and that's it. I set my project to 156 BPM and I grab a nice piano and start with making an emotional chord pattern. As I say in all of my videos, try to keep the chords simple but also beautiful. Something like this. Now I set it an octave down. And we changed up the rhythm for more bounce in the drop part and we are done. That sounds pretty solid to me. Now I take this MIDI and pass it into some nice presets. The Solov preset right here sounds very good. I also like the Fish preset very much. Now I went into my Seventh one and take the Elenium preset because it is amazing. Yes. I think we take a few more. Oh yay, the White Bro preset slaps. And this is the last one. I cut out the lows with the EQ, put some OTT and distortion onto it and take some reverb which is automated to the peak controller. After mixing the sounds right here, our whole stack sounds like this. That sounds beautiful. Now we need a strong bass line which supports our chords. Therefore I always use the Seamonster preset first because it is so freaking gritty. Then this one. The Wow preset is also very gritty. My favorite. The Filling preset. And a strong sub bass. For the mid basses I cut out the lows as always. I also gave them OTT and some distortion. Altogether our bass line sounds like this. Wow, I really like this bass line, is it very powerful. Guys, if you like to use sounds like this, I recommend you to check out my future bass sample pack Lite 2.0. It has 490 presets for Serum, Silenth 1 and Vital, and it has over 1000 samples like drums, FX and instrument loops. It also has 100 amazing MIDI chords for future bass. Check it out. For the drums I took some samples like snares that sounds like this. A nice kick. And some hi-hats and a shaker for the bounce. To make the drums extra bouncy I added some drum fills and percussion loops, which really makes the drums come alive. Nice. In the second part right here I added a melody which give the drop more variation. I basically took three lead sounds which play this melody. After the drop I wanted to use a wobble chord preset because it can sound very cool for a verse. I have a bunch of wobble chord presets that sounds amazing, but I decided to choose the snipping preset which sounds like this. So now we are almost done my friends. For the build up I just picked some build up drum samples and risers, and I introduced the chords with a filter automation that opens up when the drop hits and thaws it. Last week in the live chat with you guys many people asked me when I bring the next Juice WRLD remix. I thought you guys are already sick and tired of my Juice WRLD remixes, but after you asked me I thought okay I will bring on more haha. So I grabbed the vocal from Juice's song Wishing Well and put it into the project and it sounded pretty cool. Okay guys, let's check how the whole project sounds like.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe. 999. Waiting for the exhale. I toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. I can't breathe. I'm waiting for the exhale. Toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no life, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Cranky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly, Lord Hill. Sometimes I don't know how to feel. Well, this is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them, cause I don't want nobody to hurt me. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Took my pain with my wishes in a wishing well.
Guys, thanks for watching. I love you.